Well, hope you guys have enjoyed my wonderful service.
What?
Didn't you hear? They're closing the place. The guy who owns the place sold out!
So you heard anything about Sarah?
Oh yeah, she's gonna be fine.
The two of you ever, you know.
No. No, we fooled around a little bit, but that was it.
So what'd you do? You just hung out and talked and stuff?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's cool. I mean, I wish I had something like that. Most of the girls I've been with, I either been drunk or messed up or something. How fucked up is that?
So I got that scholarship to Connecticut College.
I heard.
Yeah.
It's great.
And you're gonna go to RISD.
Yeah. What's wrong?
Huh?
Listen. You don't have to feel bad about what happened with Tony and me.
It's not just that. It's what happened to Tony, you know?
I know.
I hated Tony for what he did to you. I wanted to kill him. I just wish I could have done something for Andrew.
Come here. You want some? Come over here.
Could you please see my
Come here for a second.
Thank
you. Long time no see, man.
Andrew.
What's up?
What's up, man?
Nothing, man. Just a little blunted. Same old shit. Hey, you want some?
Oh, no, man. Good. Same old shit, huh?
Yeah.
Let it go, man.